3, 2, 1. We have ignition.
We are entering into a Chandrayaan-2 mission. Now, ISRO has firmed up the date of launch. It is July 15, early morning, 2 hours 51 minutes. Chandrayaan-2 mission contains three components. One is the rover. This robotic article having mass of 27 kg and size of about 1 meter length. And we have second component, lander. This is a mass of 1.4 ton and the length of about 3.5 meter. And third component is the orbiter. This is a mass of 2.4 ton and length of about 2.5 meter. This composite body will be traveling subsequently for 5 days from Earth, near Earth to the Moon, covering 3.85 lakhs kilometers of distance. The total cost is 603 crore.